is a 1911 A1 45. It's an Ivory Johnson. It's a Cobra skin. I'm going to show you how you break this thing down. First, you want to put your safety on. Push this part right here. So you push it down. Push it that way. Spring comes out. Turn this back that way. You get where it locks right there. Then there's another part right there. It's a little notch. You want to line it up as best as you can. Push this part right here. Push it, and then it'll wiggle out. Alright, then you'll be able to slide the slide off. That'll come out. Push this part down. That'll come out. And that's how you break it down. Alright, let's put it back in. Up and down. Take it down. Slide it on. Line it up. Alright, it's lined up. Okay. I'm gonna line that hole up. I think it moved. Let's see what that goes in. That goes in. Make sure that's right. Slide it back to that part that we had it. So I did it. That'd probably bring it out a little bit. There it goes right there. That'll clip in. Put your safety back on. Put this in. That'll go like that. Slides that way. You see that part there? Put your spring on that. Screw it in. Make sure you hold it. If you don't, the spring will pop out. You slide that back over. Take the safety out.